Hello everyone, in this video I am going to demonstrate the image of the object formed in the convex mirror. So the object over here would be the candle. A very important concept for all students from grade 8 till grade 12. If you don't understand the ray diagrams, please check the link in the description for the ray diagrams. For this demonstration I have taken a convex mirror of focal length 15 centimeters. And the diameter of the aperture is 7.5 centimeters. This is the non-reflecting side of the mirror or the painted side, and this is the outer bulged part of the mirror, which is reflecting one. Matchstick box, a candle mounted on a cap, which behaves as a stand. A mirror stand and a screen, which is basically a white background. Let's start the demonstration. I have placed the object, which is the candle over here, in between the mirror and the screen. You can see a virtual and erect image, which is formed behind the mirror, and all the erect images are behind the mirror. And if you notice, the size of the image is smaller than the object, so the size of the image is diminished. So the image of the object is virtual, erect, behind the mirror and diminished. Now let us ignite the candle and let us try to catch the image on the screen. If the image is caught on the screen, then the image will be real and inverted. But if the image is not caught on the screen, then it will be virtual and erect. As you can see that if I move the mirror away from the candle, or even if I bring it closer, then also the image is not caught on the screen. And if you specifically look at the size of the image, as I bring the mirror near to the object, the image size increases, and if I pull back the mirror far away from the object, the image size decreases. On bringing closer, the image size increases. On pulling the mirror backwards, the image size still decreases. But in either of the case, the image is smaller than the object. Even if I change the location of the screen, I am unable to get the image on the screen, so it's a virtual and direct image. If you have enjoyed the demonstration, please do like my video and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.